What?
We're going to lock in the Corki. There's a hush around Lowell Park as everyone's like, what the hell's going on here?
Yeah, where's everything going? Well, we know...
Cease is the player most likely to play something crazy. He's a Kindred player. He's a Karthus player. And Griffin seemed aware to the ruse because of the Morgana ban kind of sticking out. So reason that it's very easy to go at range junglers. You think of Graves, for example, who never takes any damage between being range and pushing away camps.
Yep.
Not going to lose the patience here. Takes almost no damage.
This one's the one they're just going to leave.
Sejuani definitely got the tankiness, but everyone else a little bit brittle.
Okay.
Grace walks up, gets the Aftershock proc, which means he's going to be A-O.
Following in, now looking for Lahens.
This is very
cheesy. The flash. The Bone Skewer does come forward. They don't manage to get the proc. There it is. Finally, as Lahens has a shield, and the Culling's going to fly forward. Nova almost dies. Well, Lindarung is aware that this is the real Tarzan paying a visit. Throws out the ultimate, and Pop Blossom is going to deny it. There's just too many ultimates. It doesn't even matter if you miss half of them, because Chovy's even here to deliver you a package.
Green Valley in the River Brush.
Oh, Grace can take half of his health bar here. Doesn't quite have the Aftershock available.
Yeah, didn't have range on the Ring of Frost here.
Whoa, there's the ulti. Can they get him before? Yes, they can. Or even three-man for the Ultra Speedy. It's just going to be really, really hard as Tarzan is going to land the ultimate. The Arctic Assault timing was so clean.
Tarzan.
As Nova's looking for a gank towards the top side. Shapeshifter coming in there as Sword desperately trying to juke, but that's point blank. Pop Blossom comes in. That'll guarantee the snare and also buy him a lot of time. Turns it around, and Sword's just going to walk away 1v2.
To me, or that Pyke player in a solo queue game, and I don't want
to
repeat
it. Could Grace press any buttons? The answer is yes. For a half second there, but the moment he was bounced by Tarzan,
yeah,
he could not, so no early self ult. Now, this is at super low mana, so you just assume Sword is done and dusted. You're already penciling in the kill here. When the stun hits, are popped, and remember, it goes through the stasis, turns, hits everything.
And later on, also a little bit early on the...
Yeah. And Lissandra has a really hard time against Azir in the mid lane because of the outrange. You never get to press Aftershock and he takes your health bar. So they just did it for that as mid lane. Let's see if anything can be forced
Culling
here.
There's the flash forward from Grace. He was desperately looking for Lahens, who will go down. The Sivir grabs that one. Tarzan's going to flash Viper. A lot of damage off the back end as Tarzan's ultimate is
back. Remember Baron?
Yeah, remember the double Mountain Drake? This is where they're going to be very useful as Grace dives in. Circle of Frost does nothing. Nova tries to get what he can done, but goes golden at the right time. Doesn't seem to matter because that was a genuine
going to go to Griffin.
It's a double Mountain Drake, and they're going to say, you want to tank it forever. It's going to be a freebie Atlas.
5, it is doing percent damage, so I guess in theory, Tarzan takes a little bit, but he's actually not waiting for that. Grace at least found his Zhonya's button in the meantime, but look at how tanky this Piggy is. Maybe not that much as the final spark is able to come in. Does do a bit of damage here, but Chovy's now carrying this fight. Viper as well, tearing it up. We're looking for the final kill. Is it going to be the full house? No, it is not. It's two pair with a bit of Lux on top.
The bit of Lux is too much for Jhinnair to handle. The game ends at 31 minutes, but the creeping doubt was there very, very early in the piece. Jhinnair tried to pull off a ruse. Turns out they kind of pulled off a ruse on themselves.
Yeah.
And Griffin win game number one.